to the moon plenty of times, right?
Yeah, what about it?
Why don't we send Ken back to the moon then?
Dude, that's a smart idea!
Yeah, if we send Ken to the moon, we get to witness it and we don't have to question him anymore.
Yeah, that's smart, dude.
Okay.
How do we do it though?
How do we send Ken to the moon? I know. How about we get a bunch of balloons, we tie them around Ken, and we let him go outside.
Junior, you are the smartest guy I know, man.
Right. You go get the balloons. I'll get Ken.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, let's do it. Come on, Ken.
Go, Joseph. Go. Keep blowing up.
All right. Ooh, this one's done, dude.
All right. You tie that one to Ken, and I'll blow up some more balloons. Oh. He's gonna go to the moon.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
All right.
Oh man, Joseph, Ken's gonna go to the moon.
Oh, he's gonna go so high, dude.
Yeah, he's gonna go super high. And Cody's gonna be so happy that he's going to the moon.
Oh, right.
All right. On 3, 2, 1, you gotta let him go. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Three, two, one, go! Bye, Ken!
Bye, dude!
Wait, oh, he's gonna hit that house.
Oh.
He's gonna hit that house.
He's not going that fast. I don't think so.
I think he's gonna hit that house. Uh-oh.
I should've aimed better.
Oh, he's gonna be peeping paw.
Oh, God.
There he goes!
Bye, Ken!
Bye, Ken! Bye, Ken! Have fun at the moon! He's gonna go to the moon. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah.
At least I don't have to see him anymore.
Oh my God, Joseph, I can't believe we sent Ken to the moon!
I know, it's crazy, right?
It's awesome!
Oh, when do you think he'll get there, though?
It'll probably take him about 10 minutes to get to the moon. Yeah, 10 minutes.
10 minutes, dude?
Yeah, 10 minutes.
Well, maybe like a week or two, don't you think?
What, a week or two, Joseph?
Yeah.
Did you see how many balloons were attached to him?
Well, you do got a point, dude.
Yeah, he's gonna get there in like 10 minutes.